From Center City in Philadelphia, this is Fox 29 News at 6.
And first at 6, breaking news in Northeast Philadelphia. That's where a 15-year-old boy is safe tonight after a terrifying experience. Police found him after an abduction and home invasion. Good evening and thanks for joining us. I'm Dawn Timoney.
And I'm Ian Page. Investigators are still piecing together clues at this hour. Fox 29's Seanette Wilson is live in Northeast Philadelphia tonight with the latest. Seanette.
Well, detectives just brought the 15-year-old home.